There's one part of Pratt's flip throw that she said she needs to work on the most.
If I want it to go like more direct and straighter, then I need to hold on to it longer.
Pratt wants to release the ball at an angle that will give her the greatest distance.
It's roughly between 30 to 45.
Professor Kotokara said to get the greatest distance on her throw, the angle she releases the ball is just as important as the velocity on the ball. If she releases too soon, the ball loops into the air and falls short of her target. Then if she releases too late, the ball will be too low to the ground and easier for the defense to clear.
Mine sometimes go really high and like arch.